Hello YouTube, I'm Grahtimo and welcome to Final Fantasy 15. I saw this game at GameStop and I thought, you know what, I should buy this and actually give it a try because, well, for the most part, I was a pretty big fan of the Final Fantasy series, all up until Final Fantasy 13, and that was just a wash up, and then I haven't played Final Fantasy since. I've heard mixed things about Final Fantasy 15. I've heard that there's good things, I've heard that there's bad things, just like any other game. So I think it's possible that this may be that redeeming factor for me. Now, I never did play Final Fantasy 13-2, just because, you know, direct sequel to the worst Final Fantasy game ever. Didn't expect it to be all that good, and I kind of felt like I was only getting half the storyline because I only played through half the game. So, let's give it a shot. The Tale of the Chosen King. Savior to the Star. Okay. Whoa, buddy, you look like you've been fucked up. And like you really don't want to be here. Noctis, Lucas, Kalen? Okay. Oh, hey! Oh, crap. No, you know what? I'm just gonna go this way, because that dude does not look friendly. So do I actually fight that thing? I actually have the opportunity to fight that thing. Okay. Okay, so apparently I'm not supposed to go that way. Okay. Hey! This guy saved my life, thanks! This guy that kind of looks like Cloud, but with less crazy hair. Ignis Scientia.
Quickly, before he strikes again!
Okay.
Here it comes!
So...
I got your back!
What? Wow, that was actually really fucking cool. Holy crap. Before the fall. Alright. Okay. Oh, hey!
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you.
Okay, so Noctis is a prince.
Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
So is that father and son? That's right, y'all bow to your king. That guy looks slightly constipated.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
Oh, okay, he's got a bad leg.
What now?
Hey, you know what? Your king, aka probably father. Oh.
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son, merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Alticia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall.
Wow. Okay, so that guy has some like crazy fucking angst. Okay, like his like potentially crippled father just walked his way out to those stairs, all like, hey, wait, my son, I have some more stuff to say. And he's all like, oh, what now? It's like, come on, dude, like your dad's fucking crippled. And like that could not have been easy, okay? Oh, and by the way, that guy's beard, that kingly beard is just the kingliest beard of all the beards. That is a nice beard. Hooray for Square Enix for like giving us the perfect beard. Yeah. Fancy beard. Prince Noctis Lucas Calum sets forth from his homeland with his three-man retinue in tow. His destination, Altissa, capital of Accordo, where he will formalize the union of states through his marriage to Lady Lunafreya of the Imperial Province of Tenebrae. Okay. So, Final Fantasy fucks the 21st century and we've got actual legitimate roads, which is cool. Although that would be such a weird world if like the world was like that now, like if we still had kings and queens that ruled instead of governments. Like, we would still have kingdoms, not countries. Like, nations have always been. Wow. That is cool. Okay, kind of looks like the Nevada desert. So,
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only count so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself.
Okay.
To the brink of death.
You get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Jeez. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready? Okay. Steady?
So apparently, I'm pushing. Oh, I gotta press R2. I was pressing forward on the joystick. Because, you know, that's perfectly logical. Wow. Okay. So I'm just gonna throw out that so far this game has just started out so amazingly. Like, such amazing action. Although, at least the view is nice.
Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look! These things happen.
Okay, and on top of this, I'm a prince.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Noct.
His turn.
My hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck? Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way. On a map of the world.
Haha, I like that. Literally next door. Well, it looks like that looks that way on the map of the world. I like it. You know, you'd think somebody would pull over and give us a tow, at least.
To my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
Everything I've got.
Alright, well, seems very story-rich. So, it has that. I will give it that. So far. You know, I have to say, I really do enjoy the world of Final Fantasy. Because it's so different. Now, mind you, I'm not a massive fan of Final Fantasy. I don't actually know how each individual Final Fantasy games connects with another. Oh, Hammerhead Outpost. Oh, so we did push it all the way to a gas station. Oh, hey. What's up, Boots? Yep,
hey
that
there.
Is definitely a Japanese-made ass.
Now, which one's the prince?
Not me.
Aha! Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitch just yet.
Lady Lunafreya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young.
Okay. Well, wait, Sid.
Did your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker.
Huh.
Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast.
So what, did it break down or run out of gas?
She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Okay, so somebody's not happy with my father's government.
Y'all heard him. Okay. Let's get moving. Right this way.
So, Sid.
Now, we play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Now, it's been a really long time since, I've played anything Final Fantasy VII. But wasn't there a Sid in Final Fantasy VII? Hammerhead Garage, full service station. Okay. Oh, okay, so we can move around now. Can I steal one of these old beaters? Okay, so... Oh, shit.
Hey there, Prince!
Oh no, she's back.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around.
This'll oh, hey, sure I got a world map. Lost. Didn't we already have a world map? They were referencing the world map. Or unless I left it in my car. Visit the local tipster to gather information. Local tipster?
Well, might as well make good use of the extra
time. Speak to tipsters to learn about the area and update the map. Okay.
Whoa! They got Ebony out here! Oh, Ignis is gonna flip! Wait, what's a gill?
Okay, that's a mini mart. That's a diner. Okay. So, why is there a marker on this? Refuel? Use the pump to refuel when the Regalia is running low on gas. Oh my god, the Regalia, the car I'm guessing, can run low on gas? That is fucking amazing! So realistic! So immersive! So fantastic! Okay, I don't want to talk to you. Hi, are you a tipster? Earn guild by completing hunts or by selling trinkets you find. But I am a prince! I shouldn't have to find guild! Okay, so potion. Phoenix down a talisman that takes on miraculous properties by way of Noctis' powers. Brings fallen party members back to life and increases HP and MP recovery rate. Perfect. Okay. All kinds of stuff. Fantastic lock.
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Okay, the Pauper Prince. Consult
Broken down
Cindy.
And flat broke.
Adding insult
okay.
to injury.
Okay. Prince Noctis and his royal retinue set out to set sail for the neighboring land of Accordo, where the prince is to wed his betrothed, having channeled all their funds into repairs for the Regalia. However, the four friends must now find a way to earn some gil, the currency of choice outside Insomnia. Okay. What is Insomnia?
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
So, we literally just had to walk to a store and back? Okay. Cindy! Japan ass! Hi.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
ask my friend. She ain't gonna be ready for a while. So, how about a princely discount?
A bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Well, so much for finding an easy way out. Thanks a lot, Papa.
Okay. Earn 10 AP. Spend ability points to power up Noctis and his friends. Acquire new abilities on the Astral Sphere from the Ascension menu. Okay, cool. Ascension. That guy is fucking huge. Okay. Use abilities to activate nodes on the Astral Sphere and acquire new abilities to aid you on your journey. Okay. I don't know what phasing is. Phase through an enemy's attacks using MP by... Oh, okay. Oh, not enough. Oh, okay. How much do I need? I need 16, so 6 for that. 10 for that. 8 for that. Boost damage dealt when unscathed during chain attacks. Oh, okay, sure, why not? There. That's what I've done. So I... Okay, they don't share AP or anything. Okay. Timed quests. Oh, okay. Fuck that. I don't want to do that. Thank you.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here. This ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us,
well,
though. Don't
I really
tell
appreciate
Pawpaw.
It. Thank you. So, that's the direction that we need to go? Somewhere over here.
Wow, they got a lot of different stuff here, huh? That's how it works.
Okay, so we need to eliminate the pests. Okay. Sweet!
Looks like we found our first targets.
Oh, the three magic displays when enemy detects your presence. Okay. Conjure weapons to attack, hold circle to blitz the enemy with consecutive attacks. Change weapons on the fly and adapt to the flow of combat. Ooh. Oh, shit. Land 5 attacks.
You got all those arms at your disposal.
Cool. Well, I don't know what just happened, but okay. I'm gonna roll with it. Oh, damn, that thing is huge. Okay.
Excellent work.
That was like 5 pests.
On we go.
Crap. So I need to eliminate pest nests. Okay, I think I can do that. What's this button do? Toggle stamina bar on and off in the options menu. I don't think I need a stamina bar. I got a pretty good idea what kind of stamina I got. It's the kind that makes me stop running. Why is it so... What is that? Is that, like, telling me that it's 10 degrees outside?
They aren't gonna know what hit 'em. Let's do
Boom! Okay, press square to roll dodge and deftly evade enemy attacks. Hold square to defend against... Okay.
Haven't you ever heard? The best offense is a good defense.
Right, there we go. Okay, that's cool.
All in together now.
Alright.
That wasn't so hard.
Oh, okay. Scorpion bar.
My hand slipped.
Point warp.
So long.
Point warp.
No big deal.
Yay!
All right.
We did it.
In no time.
Let's get on with it.
Okay, so we want to go over yonder there.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
Then after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air.
Yay, wedding bells! I must have been like the second born or like last born or something.
Almost there. Give it your all.
Oh no. Oh no. It's a level 1 Vipatel! Okay, Noctis can instantly warp strike a targeted enemy at the cost of MP. The farther Noctis blade warps, the more damage his attack deals. Attack. Okay. Damage times 0.5.
The Prince of Pain.
Okay, what's this do? There we go. That's a parry. Man, these guys are just like all about fucking badass. That's what these guys are all about. Oh gosh darn it. That is amazing. Okay. Sweet. Attack it! Oh, now I take that. Oh, okay. My HP refills at the end of the battle.
Nice. Mission complete.
Whoa, is that my cell phone? I have a cell phone.
Who could this be? Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack?
Oh great.
We'll take a look.
It's Dave. Okay. Oh, wait. Old shack this way.
So? What did
Cindy say? That's not a shack. That's a barn.
Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
Okay, he's either going to be drunk, dead, completely mutilated, yields ingredients for cooking, item name is shown on map. Wheat, I guess? Okay. P for parking spots! Cool. So you actually have to park your car in a designated parking spot? Okay, what's this? Letters? Mutant dual horn sighting. Codename Bloodhorn. Characteristics: red tusks. Extremely violent. Outstanding bounty on saber tusks in the area. Knocked. Oh! Hey! Those things look real dangerous.
You okay?
We are now.
Okay. Hunter becomes the hunted. Alright. Securing the shack. Oh, man! This is so cool! Okay, so combat in this one is actually really good. So far, I'm actually really enjoying combat. I don't know, I actually thought it was going to be like the good old-fashioned turn-based combat. I don't know why it just seemed like that. But no, like, I'm actually really enjoying the combat. I love action RPGs. I love action RPGs more than regular RPGs. Oh, man!
Hey, what about the shack
over
there?
That is amazing! Dun, 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 dun. That is the Final Fantasy VII victory theme. So does Final Fantasy XV have to do with Final Fantasy VII? Laden pepper. Okay. Pick up some more of that. Thank you. And thank you. Am I rolling around on some dude's farm? Okay, wow. Whatever that is, that fell down. Hey, there's an old shack, and there's some more of those things around it, so looks like we got to kill it. Warp to
not
the windmill.
Yet. Got a plan.
But please, pretty please? So, why do you want me to warp to the windmill?
Huh, what are we looking at?
Friends, this creature is known as a saber tusk.
Advantage of combat, follow strategies to earn AP. Blue markers indicate points you can warp to instantly. Locate the blue marker on the windmill and point warp to it. Okay.
It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That didn't work.
Heartless.
Yeah. There we go. Nax will quickly recover HP and MP while hanging from high ground. Warp strike a distant enemy from this position and receive damage. Okay. Well, that didn't work so well, but I will take it. And I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, so these things are fucking awesome. Just throwing that out there, like, holy crap. Alright, let's do some damage. So I wonder if these things can block my attacks.
Big weapon like that, leave you wide open. Try another.
Big weapon like that leaves you wide open. Try another. Well, I killed it, didn't I?
Hey, who's out there?
Hey.
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job.
David
Still
Auburn.
One mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest.
Do it for price. Yeah, we'll do it for price.
Sure, we'll do it. Well, for the right price.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw.
Alright, and I got a magic flask. I'm gonna have to see what that does.
Phew. For a second, I thought you were gonna forget to ask for cash.
Me forget how to ask for cash? Not likely. The Mutant Marauder. Alright. Ooh, hey, what was that? Pick up. Sharp Bone. Okay. So, let's see. Gear? No. I want items. Okay. Okay. Ooh, handgun. Bronze bangle. Okay. Whoa, memories? Listen to Kingsglaive Final Fantasy 15 original soundtrack. Wow, that's cool. It's like tapes. That's cool. You can customize your car. Okay. Magic flask. Spherical container used to store magic crafted from elemental energy. Oh, cool. I don't know how to do that. But okay, cool. I'm down. Oh god, why do we have to travel so far all the time? Oh boy. So far. Well, it's a good thing none of us wear it all black! Now, is that 1,400 hours? Or is it 14 degrees Celsius? And, oh, there's the sun. You know, it's pretty sad when you can't find the big ball of fire in the sky.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping? Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed.
Hey.
We'd best make quick work of it.
Okay, so what's this? Okay. Oh, I can... Okay, so let's see. Warp point? Can I create a warp point? Oh, hey! Oh my god!
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Okay!
Nice one!
Okay. So, am I gonna get a chance to fight this thing? Okay. Warp point. Okay. Friends can perform special techniques. Okay. First, I want to do this. Because this seems logical. And that. Oh, wow. I can literally just infinitely do this? Oh, hey, what's up? Okay, I just parried that thing. That is awesome. Okay, you. Do something special. Okay, do something really cool. Oh. Really? What do you do?
It's nothing.
Gladio, do it!
Okay.
That's how it's done.
More points. Over here. And there! Oh man, this is so cool. Well, I don't really think I need speed so much in terms of weapons.
Ain't got much life left in it.
Let's finish this.
Oh god.
Show no mercy.
Yep. Come on. Come on. We're gonna kill a Bloodhorn. Yay! That's right. I got a big ass red tusk. Look at the size of that thing.
Let's go.
Oh my god, that thing is freaking huge.
Ring, ring.
Okay.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken.
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. She'll be waiting at the garage.
All right, gotcha. Now we can retrieve the regalia. Fantastic.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
Okay, so apparently they do not like driving, apparently? Aw, man, that's too bad. I was hoping for, like, Cloud superpower. Okay, so the sun is going down. What?
What is
oh,
that?
God, no! What the crap?
A live hurricane! That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship!
You realize that's three halves.
It would explain its
size.
That
is fucking huge!
Awesome in every sense.
It's a terrible dactyl. That's what it's called. Alright, well, it doesn't look like we have to go kill that, so that's an upside. Oh, yay! Blacktop and bitumen! Yay! Hey, there's other vehicles that drive on the road. That's cool. I didn't actually expect. Well, I'm glad to know how realistic this is.
The sun's colder today.
Yep. Getting pretty dark out here.
Come on, guys. Let's go find somewhere to crash.
That's right. See what I can do? Point warp to high ground or recover. Whatever. Okay. Hey, what's that? What's this do? Rent? What am I renting? Rent a bird temporary. Oh, hey! Huh? So you can rent chocobos. That's cool.
Could use a bite to eat.
Works for
me. Alright, speak to tipsters to learn about the area. I still don't know who tipsters are. Like, these guys obviously aren't tipsters. Swords, Gullis Mountains, Gull Guns, Cullis? Okay.
What do you reckon chocobos are doing at a gas station?
Okay, you obviously don't have anything.
Who are you after this? Hey,
all right, let's get my car. Oh, damn. That looks sexy.
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
That guy wants to fuck it.
She's back! We should all get a picture with her.
Well. Okay, that looks like a really old freaking camera.
the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
Sure.
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa, okay. My grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Oh, pretty please! Let's take her for a spin.
Sure, why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
So who actually owns this car? Does Ignis actually own the car? Select a destination, have Ignis drive you there. Manual, drive the car yourself. Wow, that's cool. Alright.
Time to go.
Oh.
Alright.
Oh, that's so sexy. Okay. I'm not even steering. I'm not even steering. It steers itself? Oh, well that's no fun.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever.
Hey.
You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
Huh? There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please.
Okay,
I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car.
That was not how it works. So,
that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better score my own wheels.
Alright, so I see we have a gas gauge. How do I? Oh, that's how I reverse. Okay. Now this is the direction that we want to go. Okay, so I steer it into the direction and then it keeps itself on the road. Okay, the night is dark and full of demons. And the roads are very dangerous. Okay, well that's why we're driving to the rest area. For remember, the night is dark and full of terrors. Okay, let's park. Let's park at the rest area. You parked like an asshole!
I'd say that's far enough for today. Might be wise to leave the driving to me until we found our bearings.
Select a destination from the list of locations, and Ignis will drive there using the shortest route. However, Ignis will not drive while demons are out. At night, Noctis takes the wheel. Okay. Well, that's good to know. Hey, you. I think we have a quest with you. How you doing?
You all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so you all just
sit tight.
What is it?
I want to know what it is. What did I deliver to you? Oh my god, was it drugs? Aw, hello, little pup... thing.
Umbra. Bringing us stuff. Attaboy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy? Just a sec.
12 years earlier. Noctis and Luna Freya.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh yeah. Sill blossoms. So, I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
Oh, okay. It's come time for me to leave Tenebrae. Finally going to see you after all these years. Aww, it's so cute. Now, I'm pretty sure in that memory, there was a wheelchair in that room. So, was somebody sick?
All set.
Or was it just there?
Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about? You don't say.
Now that our work's done,
alrighty.
Let's see ourselves
well,
to Golden.
I think I'm going to leave the video right here. So, thank you all for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, please leave me a like and subscribe to this channel. And don't forget to leave me a comment down below if you would like to see more of Final Fantasy XV. Because I will hold off making videos of it for now until I know what people actually want me to play. So, thank you again for watching, and I will see you next time.